sisters and brethren, my subject will be the delivering of the children of Israel out of Egypt bondage. My text will be as the horse pours in the valley. I want to call your attention at the time that when God had sent Moses and had delivered his children out of Egypt, and when they had traveled through the wilderness, I saw them when they came down, to the sea, and when they got down to the sea, a fire and mighty men in the war, coming in the red, seeking to take them back to Egypt. And when they got down there, I saw the Israelites again to mumble, to fire and say, I'd rather die down in the land of Egypt and to be killed here in the wilderness. I saw Moses when he speaks to God. And when he spoke to God, God told him, stand still and wait on the salvation of God. I saw Moses when he looked all behind him and seen Sarah, and in the front of the Red Sea, I saw God spoken to Moses. Moses, take the rod in your hand and smoke the water. And then Moses took the rod and smoke the water. The sea divided, and I saw the east wind blow, and when the east wind blow, I saw a dry of the ground, and I saw the Israelites coming in, and when they got in there, and got on the other side of the battle, boats coming in the rear, and when they were coming in, I saw that you're making good time on Israelites. I saw God send an angel from heaven, and took out the linchpin of the chariot, and the horse couldn't pull. Began to pour. He poured out in the valley, and the nostril was terrible. I saw Moses, a wind, he smoked the water, and the water came together. God said unto Moses, now Moses, look, the enemy you see today, and you'll never see no more. Pharaoh and the old army, I've got down and in the sea. Ain't you glad, bearing? God will fight our battle. Ain't you glad that he will deliver us in the time out of need? Oh, he poured out in the valley, and the north was terrible. Amen, Tiffin.